Hey everybody, welcome to my home. I'm Malcolm MacLean, and I just put out an album for the not-so-common common man. And I'm going to be doing some webisodes on different songs and what they mean to me and why I wrote them. The song I'm going to be doing today is Malcolm MacLean.
Scottish man, Scottish man, Malcolm MacLean, you know you can do it if you put your mind to it. Take that cup from your hand and walk out of here a better man. You can do it if you put your mind to it.
The song Malcolm MacLean is actually about my grandfather. I'm actually Malcolm John MacLean the sixth. It's actually about my father too. I wrote it for my father about his perspective and, you know, how what he went through, and also about my grandfather and the affliction he had with alcohol. And in no way is it to chastise my grandfather or anything like that. I mean, it's a song more about how it is and how difficult it is fighting demons, I guess. You know, it's something that he had to suffer through. I'm sure nobody really wants to be an alcoholic. It was kind of a neat song to do. It means a lot to me, and I wrote it for my dad. It has kind of a Celtic feel to it. I always really liked Celtic music, and I was lucky I got to do one Celtic song. It was pretty cool. I don't have anything else that's Celtic at all, and it was pretty neat to be able to do that song. I think that's about it for that song.